has come and who will come again. Much work has been done, much work has gone into this evening, and we'd like to take the opportunity to thank each and every one who has invested their time, their talents, and their energy into this service. First of all, let me say kudos to our young people. Amen. What great talent. Violin duets, presentations, and saxophone renditions. What a great talent we have here in the church. God bless our young people, and God bless the parents and the grandparents of the young people as you encourage them to do things that will enhance them in their capacity as they journey through life. We want to thank and honor our pianist, Sister Ann Swain-Clark. All that she does for these programs each year. We have some guest conductors that we'd like to ask to stand and for you to give them applause. Brother James Nelson and Evangelist Valerie Tyler. I like that. What balance? Male and female. There we go. We have it. Our directors and musicians, Minister Corey Reese. What can you say about him? Brother Victor Jordan. Deacon James Topsale. Elder Darryl Childers. Brother Eric Crawford Jr. Our special guest soloist, First Lady Annette McCracken, who every time she comes, she blesses us. With grateful hearts, we thank Bishop Mother Hargrove and the officers of this historic edifice for opening their doors to us this year, each year, for this wonderful event that we all enjoy together. Let me also thank the choir. The joint choirs that have come together to bring us such wonderful music, the Sanctuary Choir, Holy Temples Combined Choir, and the Delaware Valley District Choir. We thank you. We thank Pastor Glimp and First Lady Glimp for their visionary leadership to bring this service to pass for the last number of years. We thank you for that. And what would this be? What would this service be without all of you? It would be a dress rehearsal. So we thank God that all of you decided to come and to share with us on this evening as we journey together. May God bless each and every one of you. Amen.